With this gift of the ancestors, your landing will be soft whenever you fall, allowing you to step fearlessly along your chosen path.
Let us not stand around waiting to be caught out.
Through here? Is it safe?
I am not sending you to your doom. Go on. Trust me, Mayangdu.
That's what you said about the King Lorse thing.
Here. I use this with Zormi. May you find a bond as strong as ours.
And Mayangdu, our hunters always say, do not look down. I suggest you heed their wisdom.
So long. I slowed down for you.
How did you get up here so fast?
Ha! I spent my childhood climbing these mountains. I know all their tricks.
You're feeling better then?
In body, not yet in spirit. She looks a little skittish. It is up to her if she chooses you.
Hey, did I meet you before?
Do not worry. No self-respecting Ikran would accept the first attempt. Continue your climb. Show her you are worthy.
I hope so. Hey, Priya, you will never guess where I am right now.
The Irradahe didn't foil you in one of their dive ads, did they?
The opposite. I'm climbing the Ikran Rookery to be chosen. At least, I hope I get chosen.
Seriously? Right now? You're doing that right now? It's like crazy high, right? Are you scared?
You're not helping.
You have to tell Noor. He'll love it. Hang on. Gotta get a footstool.
Thank you. I hope I get chosen.
The bond is pure, untouched by humans. But we Sarentu are a little too human. Even now, I use a human instrument to speak with you.
Well, it takes all weapons to win a war, right?
That sounds like something Mercer would say.
You'll do great. Don't fall, okay?
Freya?
The bond requires trust on both sides. I'm not sure she is ready to trust yet. Remember, the choice belongs to the Ikran, not to you.
Whoa! Easy there! What am I doing wrong?
She is not sure of you yet. Keep going. Maybe she will reward your efforts.
I'm starting to feel like I won't get chosen.
She is just teasing. Be strong. Ela, take heart. The bond is a precious thing to be cherished. A life linked forever with your own. I met Zome at this very spot. She reared up, snapped at me. My stomach churned, my palms slippery with sweat. My heart pounding so hard against my ribs, I thought it would butter bravado was all for show. Her eyes found mine and my heart slowed. My breath came steady. I knew she would choose me. I felt it.
You're okay. Don't worry. Wait!
Now name her. She has made herself yours.
I think I'll call you Delicy.
A new bond. It is wondrous to fly on thought alone, to touch the mind of another. Your hearts beating as one. You must secure the bond with a final act of trust.
How do I?
Hold for her! Hold for your Ikran!
Yes! We did it, girl! You did it! Thank... Okay, let's think. Feel what to do. Can you... go faster? That's your favorite, isn't it, Delicy? Let's dive! You want a treat? You do, don't you? Delicy. We should get going. Hope the Aranahe hunters agreed to help us. I bet you've seen those nasty RDA balloons, haven't you, girl? I'm not so sure we can take them out alone. Come on, let's find Etua. Whoa!
Thank you.
RDA gear. Lake Tao was right. That sound. A quick fix might stop it.
They said that there was a pot of gold at the end of this rainbow. More like a pot of crap. Nothing here but danger and risk of death. And then there's that creepy noise I heard last night. Doesn't sound like anything I've ever heard. I'd be more scared if I wasn't so pissed off about losing sleep. The second I see an opening, I'm hightailing it out of here.
Saturn to guest? May I have a word?
How must they taste?
Would you have
Kaya has asked for you. Try them. He says a Saturn to presence will help. I can only hope he is right.
And wise. Imagine if we work together, the dyes we could develop.
The war cannot be avoided, for hunters especially.
Let's fly!
Intricate embroidery. The most delicate contrasts.
The sound was caused by a Sky People device. Looks like they dropped it. No Sky People around. Don't worry.
Well, well. One less Sky People contraption is a good thing. I will let the children know.
Has Nefika seen what you are wearing?
She will hate it.
For rest.
Do you know what happened at Stoneblade Ridge? The hunters were laughing about it.
My dear child.
Duty calls me to the healing circle. Will you meet me there? My friend will soon become one with Ewa, and it would gladden his spirit immensely to see the Sarantu returned. Hello, old friend. I bring you herbs for the pain and something else. The Sarantu and Aranahe are friends, and one should always be surrounded by friends as our final moment beckons.
The Sarantu returned in my final days. My grandmother once loved one of you. I grew up with the songs of your clan.
Perhaps our young Sarantu friend could sing?
I know one song. Not the words, but...
Death with the songs of my grandmother clear in my heart. I shall tell her of this moment when I see her in Ewa.
Of course. Rest. When death comes, I will be at your side. Come, we will talk more outside.
Your friend seems brave in the face of death.
What courage is there in death? The dead fear nothing, for only the living have something to lose. Such loss cuts to the core of who we are. I see it in my friend, Tsukiri. They lost a close friend recently. You brought great comfort to my friend in his last days. Perhaps you can make headway with Tsukiri where I did not.
They say the Sarentu brought people together with stories. I would like to try.
You are a credit to them. Tsukiri likes to while away the hours at Weaver's Flourish. I suspect you will find them there, stewing in their grief.
Nefika speaks sometimes, even of Katna.
She Katna respects him.
Must learn.
Just did not suit it to me. Hello. Are you looking for Tsukiri?
Even at her age.
I just saw them muttering to themselves at the shore nearby. But
Katna
be wary.
Is right.
They are in a dark mood.
Chaos.
Where is this shell, Eteko? Nowhere. Why would I risk...
Tsukiri? Kaye thought I might find you here. Are you looking for something?
Nothing that can be found. My friend, Eteko, he liked to joke. Frank, obsessed with discovery and adventure too. Tried to make me believe he saw some mysterious colorful shell up here. A shell. Up here. What a liar. I told him he was lying. He said he would find the shell again and prove me wrong. Then went and got himself killed on the hunt. The fool.
Would finding the shell bring you comfort? Having something that was important to your friend.
It does not exist. It is another one of his pranks. That is all.
Kiri's shell. Has to be. I have good news. I found Eteko's shell. Here. For you to remember your friend.
But... no.
I... oh... Eteko... you were telling the truth. And I... I was so sure he was just... what a terrible friend I was. He promised once I blew into this shell, I would understand. That it was eerie and haunting. This will be my apology to him then. This is the haunting sound Eteko wanted me to hear.
Haunting is the right word.
Eteko has pranked me once again. I cannot wait to join him in Ewa and share this with him. Haunting. You have brought me solace in a difficult time. That Itua is too loud and reckless. When will I find the key?
Yes, my friend. We did it. He was an old...